And there's my finished product right there. You can kind of see I took a bunch of edges of some letters off and kind of faded that away almost completely. It's so small it should have been gone anyway. And like I said, you just go around and have fun with it, you know. Make it what you want it to look like. You can probably work it all day. Anyway, there you go. Hope you guys like it. And here's what it looks like on the truck. Looks like it's been there for some time. And I'll show you another little trick when I'm done here. I'm going to take some more of that blue and that brown and give it a little extra aging in just a minute.